In Creo Parametric 6.0, style has been enhanced to assist users with viewing and fixing potential failed entities. This is a continuation to the enhancements made in Creo 5.0 to the resolve mode in style. In this example, you'll notice that the style feature has failed. Selecting the feature from the model tree and redefining it, we can discover the issues and resolve the problem. Highlighted in red in the style tree are both the failed and blocked entities. Let's go select CF51 and open up the resolve report. Immediately highlighted in the dialog is the entity that we selected. As part of this enhancement, we've also updated the description for each of the failed and blocked entities. In this case, it states that for CF51, there's a missing datum plane reference surface, in this case, DTM1. We'll have to go choose a different datum reference in order to successfully resolve the style feature. We can also take a look at the blocked entities. Selecting the block tab, we could see all the subsequent items that are blocked. If we choose, for example, CF155, we could see that the updated description simply states that the entity is blocked by the failed parent. Going back to the failed tab and choosing CF51, we can go resolve the entity by redefining it. Immediately shown on the screen in red is the missing reference. You also notice that in the dashboard, the reference tab is also highlighted. Choosing the reference tab, we could select the reference field, and in this case, choose datum plane right. Immediately, the surface is presented due to the curve being resolved successfully by choosing a different datum plane. At this point, we could click on OK. And as you can see now in the style tree, all the failed and blocked entities have been resolved. Clicking on OK again from the dashboard, we can see that the style feature has successfully been regenerated. With this enhancement, you can quickly identify the particular failures in the style feature. Through a detailed description, you're able to understand what those particular problems are and easily resolve them. Now you can spend more time evolving your design versus trying to fix failed entities.